My name is Commander Black Star Lord at your service. And welcome back to another notable game of Stars. And now, pretty much, we're just going to be running around like a mad hatter and collecting stuff so we can actually sell stuff and get stuff that we need to get. Now, where. Are we here? We're here. I have to find where that spaceship is. What else I want to build? Do we want to try to? Okay, what do we want to do today? Go sell this stuff off. Why is it always night time when I can't, I might as well sleep. And drink. Go do some mining, which is that way. I'll wait until daylight comes before I loot stuff. Well, the animal did spawn in the bear, but it vanished again. So you need too much cactus, I think, to do that justice. Wonder if my vehicle's freed. Could be. We can make more bread out of that stuff. Not much, but we can make bread out of it at least. Well, that's the problem. Those two are joined again. I have a perfectly good vehicle, but I can't use it. Because it's stuck in another vehicle. No. Absolutely useless. I'll eventually disappear, I think. I think it'll disappear anyway, won't it? The first, I never saw that there before. Oh. Do they need to up the prices of the junk for sale so you can get more money for it? The prices of buying them is fine. That's just really expensive buying stuff. Making it can be a bitch. Sometimes it's probably better off to buy it than make it. Thank you. Okay, let's plug everything off, shall we? Yeah, 3 credits for the bread. Takes 27 of those. It's not really worth keeping those ones, is there? I won't make it. That's not worth it then. Got enough of those at the moment. See, that sells. Yeah, that's really not worth it. Same price as the bread. Don't really need the bread then. Well, we've got 7 sticks we can stop log off. That we keep, that we keep. On the ward, no point, we hang on to that. And we've got 2 of those. Okay. Let's go do some mining. So much stuff we need to do in this game just to go to the next level. Now it's daylight. Yay! Oh, night time. Stop raining at least. Yay! The weather in this game is really weird. Credits. Lots and lots of credits. Thank you. just go and take your finger off the button. Overweight. I'm gonna sell that stuff anyway, so. They really need to fix their vehicles in this game. Yeah, probably be nothing in these. Any hope? Oh, there's something in that one. Okay, what do we got to flog off from you? Flint we'll get rid of. No, we're not getting rid of that. Oh, we're underweight now. We don't need crystals anymore. That's pretty much it. Nothing else. I could get Huawei 200 off. Don't need to be greedy, do we? Oh, come on. What a glitchy. Copper is the hardest thing to get in this game. Oh, copper and what's the name? But you can go out to what's the name and do mining out there too. Oh, well, once you eventually get the spaceship, we'll do that. Thank you. Hang on, we'll see. And all those here. Would there be more there? I'll have a look in here. Why can't we build domed cities like these buildings? We have to rough it up. That's the question that I ask. Dark here. Where are we going to? Now I've got three of those. Hmm. might be 800 and half an hour. Then we're doing. It's not too bad. 40 minutes to make 800. I really want another ship. See, that's the... Okay, let's, gotta get the fire going, and I don't like having the fire out. This makes everything nice and glowy. Okay, now first one's put the stuff away. Actually, hold on, we got the cactuses, don't we? We're gonna make Sylvia. So, crafting, No. Okay. Was it three? No. How did I make it then before? Survival? Great compound. I need one more cactus. You're kidding me. Okay. Oh yeah, I got two cactuses there. So now we can craft that. And you need two of those. Okay, now we've got to get that out of the container, don't we? We need four of those to make one band-aid. We can make a band-aid, yay! We've got one good strong band-aid. Yay! I need more food stuff. I don't need to make anything up at the moment, so we'll hold off on that. Keep that there. Where's the sulfur going? In this one or the other one? The other one. think it's six we need to take over. Now, let's go borrow. Put all this stuff stored into here. I need that. I'm going to go borrow E. Find one of these things and keep it for ourselves. Just in case we get a wanted level. Set, just in case we get a wanted level. So we're going to hunt down a vehicle. Wreck there, wreck there. 600 meters. For this one. Well, I think it's the one I'm after, a ground vehicle. I'm after air vehicle, really, but... not those ones there, because I can... Didn't even realize I was on the road. What is that building? You can't get access into it anyway. God, this is gonna take forever. Oh my god, I thought this would be easy. Find a vehicle and then... Okay, let's see if we can grab this vehicle. Are you kidding me? I'm falling asleep. It's annoying. You gotta hijack it. Yeah. And we did get a wanted status, that which is good. Fair hike away from my base though, but when we run to the mine and now we won't worry about when we go there. I'll go mining with actually I want to go up top, have a look up there next. That's the one I want to do. Now I'm going to equip my character again. There we go. What am I? That's not my base, is it? Oh, yes. Perfect. Dum dum dum. Da 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 da. I'm happy with that. We now own it and we're not wanted. Vehicle, that's one thing I don't like. This shouldn't have an expiry date on the vehicle. Especially if you got like that there. It's just like, really? That's not fair. thought I was going to get a warranty or something like that for that. I go, no. That can go, that's this. Actually, we might put the spacesuit outfit on. I'll keep them. Oh no, they got to come off, don't they? So, there's semi-permanent items. That we won't worry about that. And the next one go there. We've got enough cash to go up north, go up to the top. Oh yeah, then put the cash there. It's gonna be an empty spot though, really. No point taking that. No point taking any of those because then I'll go to the right to get to the other space station there. No more taking that. But what are we looking for to buy up there? I'm looking for a spaceship anyway. We're looking at what we can flog off to them, eh? As well. What does my character look like? Spacey. Actually, that doesn't look too bad. It's a spacey dude. Okay. At 700 hours, it disappears, which I'm a little disappointed about. Okay, so what can we take up there? Take 100 of those. I'll do that next time. Actually, I'll make a fair bit of money. Okay. Taking even. Oh no, wait, that'll leave 100 there. That's okay, we'll flog that off. We have our spaceship either, we can, we might as well use it. Still got 5 of those, which we can knock up another one if we need to. Is there anything out of here we want to take, probably flog off? Okay. Do we need to sleep? 43. Should be enough to go up to the way we want to go to. I'm disappointed that it only lasts that long. That's not, I've got a bed there anyway now. We could go mining again. Now we want to go to the big space station. If we go there, we might as well go there and have a look. I wanted to look, have a look. Where am I going to find it? Where are you? Where is the big space station? Somewhere up here. There you are. Oh, this is cool. Bum, 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 bum. It does look cooler. What is this? So we might have to go into the asteroid. That's where we're going to go, to the asteroids. That's where you make your money. I've got to figure out how to do that, that's all. That's okay. I come here and there's nothing now. The other times I come here and they're like, oh god, there's tons of stuff, but... zero results can put. I wanted to see if I could buy a bigger spaceship or how much they cost and all that, and if I can buy it from here. If not, I'm going to have to do ferry passes and stuff like that, don't I? And we need copper. Oh, we need those copper sheets. There is some stuff we can manufacture down there. The only thing is we need a jetpack. So we go. So we haven't got a jetpack. A jetpack would be handy. So next mission is to go out of space. We're going to go find two types of fuel, I think. One type of fuel. We can make one from that stuff at base. But we're going to get two types of fuel. But it doesn't last that long, which is annoying. I think they need to last that longer so you can actually have a vehicle that lasts more than... Like, you get a vehicle and go, oh, cool. And you got it on your own landing pad. It should last pretty much indefinitely. Which kind of sucks, really. I'm here to loot as well. Then I'm going to go grab my vehicle and go down there. Back to the planet. Or eventually try to mine. Or mime. Oh god, it's a mime or mime? Did I just... I looted those in there. Mime or mine? Mime. I'm going to go mime some stuff. I always loot here anyway, because it's just... It can be profitable. Which way do I gotta go? It's called loot what you can loot. So we call it steel. Those are knocking me or something. Okay, let's see what we can flog off to this person. Not to the house because we can make stuff with that. Definitely gonna do that. So okay, I'm gonna flog off one of those. See, two makes five credits, but one makes two credits, if that makes any sense. Okay, oh shit, what do we got? Anything we want to buy from it? Nothing. Okay, we're going to find the car dealer and the duck's hair dude. Quartermaster, which is useless. Oh yeah, we're going to go into here. Was it here we want? No, he only sells the ore. That hydrogen. We can make one of those. Oh, I've already got that engine. The question. How much cash do I have? No, we can afford to buy one. We'll buy one because I think we want to try and make that up. See if we can do that. And we might be able to mine that stuff. Donnings. You only have that stuff, which is. That's probably the best one to buy, probably, but I don't need to worry about that just yet, do I? There's none of the people up here, let's go up top. Before there was more. Where was the. I've got to find the other. See, the, it sells the ore, but then I'd have to go down and process the ore. I don't want to do that, I just want to buy the copper. I'm not going to buy it from another place up there, so. I don't think there's anything up here. Oh yeah, there's two people up here camping. And your hard liquor. There's always gonna be a place for liquor there, but even if you're in the middle of the bumstock nowhere, you're going to find a place for liquor. You don't have anything I want. There's no point even buying some things off you. Also flog that because we don't have to worry about carrying it with us at the moment. We're going to do mining in a minute. I've got another one of these. She only sells them for four. They're interesting. Some people sell them for. Some people buy them for more. Some people won't buy it for more. It's interesting to note that one. I've got 20. Well, then my drinking bottles, so I want to get rid of those. But you've got nothing in the camping area I want. And, oh yeah, you're the. Oh god, the other hat dude. Now, there was a person downstairs, wasn't there? So they left those open, which is interesting. I wonder if a player character could probably get into those. Selling stuff as a player character. Setting up a shop. Instead of trying to take it over. It's not in this section. I know Copper Mall, the Copper Dude's there, but there is one that would sell it. Medical. I picked up a hat. You can have the hat, man. You left it in the bin. Do they sell it for that? Do I need that? Just on the safe side, we may need that. We'll see how we can go. We've got a band-aid for that. So we can do any detail like that. We're not going to worry about it. Where is... I can buy the ore, general goods. Or do I have to go to the other place and do it buy from him? He doesn't have a dealer here, which is annoying. Actually, hold on. You've got... No, we can find that stuff in the universe. Super fashionables, oh no. So the problem is... you need 3, 6... There's no one else sells it up here, though. This place is a kind of a letdown, really. There's no weapons, no arm builders. There's no, the other place I can go to, it takes two of those tickets. I don't need to go there tonight, so... may go there tonight. He doesn't have what I want. I'm gonna make that stuff up. So we need 12. Okay, 3 to make one. So 3, 6. I got 12. That should be 3, 6, 9, 12. That gives me 4 of those. Takes a bit of cash away, but yeah. It's a hard stuff to find. I'm going to get one of those off him. And let's flog him this. Empty below himself, anything. Yeah. Actually, only one cloth we can get rid of. Now I've got to get our split. Oh, damn it. Oh, well, we gave it away. Let's go get our split. That was scary. So you can't buy the spaceship here. Can you buy it? Am I going the wrong way? Yep, I'm going to go straight through here. I'm going to go up one. Up two, I think. Nope. Up one more. Okay, we're gonna go. We'll go back to our base. Then okay, can't help but looting. Well, if it lets me search it, I'm going to search it. So what we'll do is we'll go back to base. We're going to mine stuff. Do we want... Okay, we can get the other cop later anyway. Now, we definitely don't... We want to be... Do we need to sleep? Oh, we have a snooze. So we won't risk sleeping up here. Oh, we can get the banks first and have a snooze there. I do like this. I've got to figure out how to go into outer space yet. I haven't figured that far out yet, which I think I need that fuel for. I'm going to find my base, which is right down there. Whee! Then we're going to go to the refinery. I'll have a sleep, eat, drink and sleep, be merry. And then we're going to go out in space. Took over that one quickly. So it's like, oh, no, not there. Okay, that's okay. This just makes life a lot easier having one of these, but it disappears too fast, which I'm really disappointed about. I then need to re-raise it. 720 hours. This, I want to still make up this thing eventually. That, I've got to make up. But I'm not worried about it. I could get looting, it's perfect type of looting. Do I need a spaceship or a spaceship on? I don't want to go back to looking like how I was before. Just got glowing lights everywhere. Yeah, I'll probably just take that off because I don't need this at the moment. I'm just going in there. I've got to go out in space later. It's just fun to play around with it. Okay. It was. That's where that goes to. I keep it on. But I like the cowboy look, though. Now, I think it's this one here. This one here. Or this fuel. I'm not quite sure which fuel it was. Okay, so anything that goes into here. Okay. That goes into there. We've got that fuel there. Nothing else goes in. Quartz go into here. Our quartz will probably... No, we don't need to take that with us just yet. Quartz, so we can hang on to that. Uranium, we don't need to take with us either. This one. Boom, boom, boom. Okay. So there's one thing we want to try to make up. That can go to there, goes to there. Concrete will stay with us because we're going to flog that off. That can go to there. That shit's going to be sold. Then we'll put that up to there because we know we're going to make that. Okay, where was the machine? Ah, this is it. Oh, we can't make that. Plastic. We've got one of those, not that one. Plastic, one plastic and one of those make it. So do we have any plastic? No, it stays. Where did my boots now go? Oh, I lost my boots. Got plastic. Oh, there is plastic. Actually, oh, bugger. I hate when it does that. Oh, yeah, we'll just do it that way. Then we'll bring everything else back up then. I'll put the plastic up there in a minute. Now we can make one of these. So we can make that one. We're not going to make that because we don't need that. We don't know if we need the nuclear stuff yet. Craft one of those up. So what I might do is keep one of each of these on me. Now that one there is a propulsion fuel. Actually, that will leave him in there till we go out of space. That's our next objective, is go out of space. So plastic can go to there, that goes to there, that goes to there. The fuels can go to there. The hops I'm going to put away. We'll deal with that later. That's a herb we don't really care too much about. Okay, we've got 12 of those. We're getting hungry. So, we're hungry and thirsty. So let's have... see what that does to our health and brings the... that up brings bring that up to 100. Bring that up to that. Have another one of those then. Three bottles on us, so we're right. Take another one of you. And the fungi soup, take two of those. So you get rid of, we're gonna eat these things too. So that's nice. Everything else, we've still got plenty of food, I hope. Oh yeah, this is where this stuff goes. We'll just throw that into there till we figure it all out. It might be useful for something eventually. Okay, yeah, we're done. We're gonna go mining, won't we? Miming. We need to go miming and... No, it's wet. What did I throw ahead? Did I sell them? That's where it swallowed them up again. I had three, did I leave them here? Where I left him here. It's done to me again. Oh well. Well, let's go first of all. How much room do we have? We've got, we'll go miming and then we'll go there. And the 80s music kicks in. I like that, the respirator does. Okay, that's the head. Okay, can put headlights on it. We do have headlights. Nah, it's gonna disappear on us. Which is kind of annoying. We don't want it to disappear, but it's gonna disappear on us. And we can put down the fuel in eventually, but we do that. We want to build up enough money, we can't buy it there, so it must be another place. We can travel to. On that, we can actually just run to. We're gonna get sulfur next as well. That's our next objective. It's definitely in the 60s. And where are we gonna land this thing? Can we land it in the pit? That would be interesting. I'm landing it on there, but there's nowhere to really put it. Oh, I could put it behind there. I'm trying to find a closer spot we can park it. It's on the hill. That one though. Biggest can't be choosers. I don't know how to go about taking over a section. Oh, that looks interesting. So you could land here, would be awesome. But they designed it so you probably could not print to land there. Is that a... That's weird. Actually, mine more. I think the metal would be better. If we want to sell that, we've got. I still need these anyway. But we'll probably mine more metal than anything else. Because we need the cash. It's the flint you can get off there. Character does look cool. Sorry. We just let it do its thing. By the way, I haven't got my finger on the button, and I'm sort of like, the way you do that, so I'll turn it off, right? Go into third person, or you're going to do it first person, but you get, seems to take your finger off the button, but if you go push your hollow thing, take your finger off the button, close that again. Oh, that didn't work. I went to this one crack, so I'll do it again. It didn't work before. Let's try this one. Okay, we're getting zapping away. Zap, zap, zap away. Push that. Take your finger off the button. That's it. And you can get first. If you get first person, take turns it off. So don't just do that. And that. So basically, you can just walk around and just take your finger off the button. And just like, just relax. Take a chill pill. Let it do its magic. You can go into there, but that won't interfere with it. But this one here can just zap away. And we've got to get... I don't know what happened to that extra copper I had. That's strange. I know I need two for that thing. Can't complain. Next is outer space. Once we get enough money, we're going to go find that other ship and go to outer space. Or build the little one. Now we'll get enough resources to build the little one eventually. We'll simply just buy everything we need or make what we can. keep an eye on how much materials I've got there. We'll make what we can, buy what we can, buy what we need to buy, make what we can. If that makes sense. If it's just too complex to simply just buy one item outright, it's a lot easier to do that. If it's not too complex, then we just make it and try to build that that money up. That wasn't going down. And try to make that money up. Oh, that's the Breather. So now we've got to go out in space and do mime. To mime, we're doing. I know. Let's look how much I've got in there at the moment. Yeah, it's enough. Don't need to go overboard. Hey, that was invisible for a second. It lost me hand. No, my hand disappeared. I might spend time looting everywhere else, but we can do that anytime. Just all quick loot. Get out of town. Go do a thing we have to do. Flog off what we need to flog off. And eventually go up to space again and try to find how we're going to do this. Let's go find the best seller, that's all. There you are. Looks like we're going to base and run from there, I think. Oh, we can just go there. Let's still go back to the base, though. Yeah. Gotta try to find landing around here is another thing entirely. Right there. Perfect. So we're going to take off in front of a tree, are we? Great. Yeah, remove vehicle. We have to test that ferry out. If we remove the vehicle, can I put it back down again? I don't know about that. Okay, here comes a slow process. We want you made, and you made. We're going to spend time just harvesting certain things when we want to build weapons up. I build ammo up and that. Once we get that done, then we can. No, I'm going to test that out when we get back to base. I'm going to try to remove it and see if I can put it down again. That means I'll put lights on if I can do that. That means you're carrying the spaceship in your back pocket. That would be interesting. If you can do that, then that's a bonus. Or does remove mean remove it out of the game completely? I'll have to go find another one to steal. I've got plenty of stuff. I've got plenty of lots of names. So basically, this is just a make money so I can buy a bigger, better ship and go out in space and then go out to space. Can I got a space suit? Oh, actually, one thing I do want is the jetpack. That would be so awesome. I actually might put lights onto that. If I can remove it. I don't really want to risk this, but oh well. It does look kind of cool, doesn't it? Oh, nothing of the mountains is there. Nothing shows up anywhere. Where is my base gone to? I've lost my base. There it is. I wonder if we can remove the vehicle and we keep the vehicle. That's an idea. It says we can put headlights on it. If we can do that, then I'm going to put... We can actually put headlights onto it. It could be an asshole just take out these. I'm going to try to remove it, and if we can, I can place it down again. Let's finish that thing there. So let's X to remove. Is it in our inventory? Can we spawn it back in? No, we can't, but look at it. Okay, so that does not do what we wanted to do then. That kind of sucks. You can't place it down again. Okay, so that removes it from the thing. Oh well. That's not what I wanted it for, but damn it. I wouldn't mind that workbench. Okay, we want to make up... Oh god, we need to get more stuff out. Well, we're going to have to go and I've got five of those, so what I want to do is I want to put five into there for a second, because they're the ones we're going to need to do that. That we could sell, but well, hang on, we've got to sell it, don't we? Yeah, we've got to sell that, we've got 100 there to start with, but we can make up what's the name? Let's get rid of the what we've got here. Actually, hold on. Okay, this stuff. Yeah, hang on to that stuff because we don't know if it's going to keep the stuff. We're going to. And damn it, I'm going to get another one built. I'll steal another one, I think. Nothing in here, that all can go. That's okay. Workbench. Right, five of those. Just a bit disappointed. Well, you can go to those five. We've got. Actually, I'm going to get another five in this. I've got. We've got these five. Got six into there as well, so. They will go find another vehicle to steal then. There is more out there. We can't place it down, which is annoying. So you can use that and remove it, but you can't do anything else. But what you can do is take the inner guts out of them and then put them back in every time you go back to use it. So, like the radiators and stuff like that, which I might do. Gotta test that theory out in a minute. That goes back into there, nothing else goes in there. They go into there. We made five of those, it's up there. What do we have in there? Nothing. Oh yeah, we want to make, now we want to, weapons match. No, we don't, we want to make this weapon. We've got the copper. We need two plastics and four metal sheets. So, plastics. And four metal sheets. We shall make one of those. I've got to get bullets made for that too, yet. And that's going to take, that's the next big thing. We don't have enough sulfur for that, so we have to do sulfur hunting. Sulfur mining. Okay. Let's go into here again and. What lives in there? Plastics. Plastics live in there. So we have a cool gun, but we can't do anything. We'll just leave it in there temporarily. Well, we got, we've got to get that gun and organize the bullets out for it as well. That's going to take a lot. We've got one sulfur. Okay, you can go into there temporarily. No, you don't go there. They go there. That'll sell. All that stuff I've got to sell. Let's go find another spaceship, shall we? I'm going to sell that flint off, too. My hunger at first, that's okay. So let's go. Where are we going to run to? We're going to run to there and get some more of that done. That. And see if we can find another spaceship along the way. I'll go looting. No. There's only spaceships around here. Wreckage is 1.7 k's away. So we'll go see if somebody else has got one we can knock off from them. Then we can go do some more. I've got to sell this stuff anyway, so let's go looting and. The easy way to do that one, I'll go this way then. And that's annoying because I thought you'd be able to store it in your character. That would make life a lot easier, but no. That would be just too big. Oh, you can store everything else though in the character, but you can't store that because it's way too big. Sometimes, you know, you might find something. that they spawn in, like the engine parts and that. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to do that in the future, is just go there, take the lights off or something like that. Take the things, take the two things they need off to... She's got a mining laser on it, so... That is a cool thing to have. So what we're going to do is take the mining, take everything off it, and then put it on when we go jump into it. If it disappears, the game glitches out, we should have the item still. But yeah, no, I like the items like to disappear with it too. It's got a bad habit of doing that. I find some good stuff and I go, wow. And the game goes, yeah, you can have it. Whole idea is to try to make the money up to buy that spaceship, try to find out where I can buy it from. That's the next thing. Flog off this stuff and then we're going to find another spaceship. Doo-doo-doo. 600k is that way. 600 meters that way. It's kind of freaky when you stand up and you look up and there's a horse just staring at you. Now what the hell are you doing, man? This is sometimes the only way you can get certain items in the game, but I can buy stuff now, which is... I got the money I could, but I'm trying to save the money up to get a bigger ship, to get that really expensive one, so I don't lose it. It annoys me, which really bugs me, how you lose these ships and you have to either steal one or... Well, I'm going to go to the petrol station and just flog this stuff off. Sulfur. One thing we do need. Oh God, it's raining now. One thing I don't like about this game is like they've got to get the vehicles fixed up, really bugging me. So you can't grab that vehicle, which is annoying. I'm not going to try to grab that vehicle because I don't want to run around it. Let's go to another wreck over there, see what that one's like. Well, that always is the hunt down wrecks. Actually, keep it on everything, actually, because it might come across sulfur as well. If I come across sulfur, I'll grab that. Improve that points. Just give me a vehicle I can take. That one. So do not remove the vehicle. Maybe parts of the vehicle, take them out, but don't remove the vehicle. Because that means that they have to come along and steal the vehicle, and they have to remove the finer stuff to do that, and then. Since we're here, let me carry the route. We change some energy. Pick up some loot. So removing vehicle does not help. Salt we're gonna need. No, not really at the moment. Since we're going past it, we might as well just zap at it. We want the salt. Damn it, I'm gonna find that vehicle. Damn it. Otherwise, it just makes it slower when you don't have a vehicle. Oh, there's sulfur there too, so I'll go the sulfur as well. God, I better go sell some stuff. that's gone. That's really sad looking. So mental note, when keeping a vehicle, do not remove vehicle. Removing vehicle means now good. Find vehicle. Take said vehicle. Keep vehicle. There's more than one of those vehicles that in the game stalled by somebody. If not, the game makers are really going to have to get their act together and get this fixed up, because otherwise it's kind of like, ugh. It kind of defeats the purpose of the game, really. If you can't use vehicles in it. Or keep their vehicles anyway. That might have knocked and get knocked off now, because you can knock them off. That's what probably happened to me. So I'm just gonna run around the map so you can actually find a vehicle to use. Oh, my water's getting a bit low. I think there'll be anything here, but like, if you find a vehicle, you should be able to just go grab it, and like, why don't they fix it up? Why haven't they fixed it up? It just annoys me, because I really like the game. I like the gameplay so far. I feel like I'm the running person. I never come across a traveller. Don't know what the traveller offers you. It's not what we want anyway. You can't pick it up, which is typical. I think I had stole the only working vehicle there. Go this way. That's annoying. Well, I think it is. It's not that far in the way. No animals, of course. I spawned in this bloody game for a long time. How much room do we? Oh, you've got room. Okay, mental note, do not, if you get a vehicle, do not remove said vehicle. Removing it means removing it from the game. come on, give me a wreck I can actually steal. And I can get back to business, because I enjoy flying those things. I don't want to spend hours and hours trying to make one, if I can help it. I will if I do have to. But that one there, and that one there. Can I steal this horse? That's really bugging me out. That's pissing me off. There's a couple more wrecks, but they're nowhere near bases. Oh, well, I screwed that up, didn't I? I wish they fix it up, that's all. You feel like you're the running man. I'll try and look over this. Yeah, I don't think if there's a wreck by itself, there's probably in the somebody's claimed it, I probably won't be able to find one. Unless somebody's built one in the server somewhere and I've got. There's a cup of sulfur there. I'll have a look at this wreck, see if it's worthwhile. We just might get the sulfur and then go back. Nah, it's one of those. Forget about it. Let's get back to the mime. How much do we have? Oh, we can get some more. We can just mine stuff along the way if we get some, come across any metals. Like iron on the way. Just disappointed. Oh, there's a wreckage over there, let's go have a look at that one. I'm disappointed in myself for stuffing up like that. What a mite. No, I can just buy the parts. There's still thousands of dollars to buy the parts. There's some iron here. We can get some iron. I'm going to go back to there and I'll go back to the grinder right down. Then we'll slot it all off. Try and take that, see if we can pick it up. It's a mental note. Yeah, if you find one, keep it. So the animals in this game have disappeared. Yeah, we've got enough stuff on us. There's another wreck over there too. I think that's what happened to me. I'm a landing pad before somebody must have come along and stolen it on me. Oh, well, these things happen. Back to the big grindy thing over there. But we'll have a look at this, see if there's a wreck here. That's a buggy wreck, but see, that'd be so cool to have one of those. Well, we can take this iron while we're here. Damn it, I'm disappointed. I think until they fix it, I'm going to have to try to make my own. Build money up, just go do that and work out what we need to make. Any and every component. What's that one? Iron again, how much we got? No, don't worry. Oh, it's only a small bit of iron, but we'll take it. To be able to go. See, the only way to get up there is fly up there, I think. There's no ferry surface up to that one. But you don't need to go there anyway at the moment. I can just get the ferry service to the other one, and I might do see where I can go. Oh, I need a lot more money. Oh, another ship. Let's see if that one's was. Did we check that one before? It's on the way, sort of. It's sitting out in the open, and looks like it wants to be played with. Sorry, but yep, I should have got that cactus, but yeah, I'm not overly phased about those. I'll probably get to buy med kits or make them up, the big ones. If I see one of these, I'm going to try to knock it off until they fix it, or eventually build my own stuff. No, that doesn't work. Salt. And how much do I have? Oh, I've got. Oh yeah, we can fit the salt in. Salt's here. Really? No, I won't worry about that then. It said the salt was there, but it's not there. Oh, it is there. I've chopped down a tree, I think. I'm gonna look around and see if we can find somebody's got a spaceship I can knock off. Oh, that looks awesome. Wow, look at the size of that base. We've never. How far is that away? 1k, let's go have a look at that base. That is huge. Wow. I like how they build it. That would have been team effort building something like that. But look at the size of that. Wow. I think I got the door on them. That's awesome. Oh, well, we're just trying to find a vehicle. We had one luck, but that lucked out on us. Yeah, there might be something on the spaceport. Not there. I think that's the one in space. What are these marks? Exclamation marks. I think that's where we're probably not playing it that much because they're not being producing the. Now, this is a question mark. That's 1 point something K is away there. I sound like I made this. No, there's one in the tree. I mean, for God's sakes. Has to chop down the tree to get it out. Well, let's go there and just get over and done. We'll get this stuff grinded down, and then figure out how we're going to get build one of these things ourselves. There's another one there, but I don't think that one there was taken by anybody, so you can't use it because they've fixed that up. Which really disappoints me. I really want a vehicle. I want a flying vehicle. I'm surprised there's not one on that base. I could go to those two places in a minute. Take your time, think about it. Now it comes up. Oh, bloody annoying me. I get mental note, never remove. Vehicle. this stuff off now. Anything else I can make up? It annoys me because I want to be able to get a vehicle and I want to be able to... So we go to the spaceport and sell it, don't we? Okay, we're going to get back... We've got to sell anyway. Oh, okay. I can sell it there, can't we? Let's have a look. There's a wreckage there and a wreckage there. See if there's anything that we've been claimed or not. They've been claimed, it, we can probably grab them, but... Take whatever salt we can get because we can use it for later purposes. For cooking, for making stuff. Probably if you fuel, I think, too. Salt. And. Damn it. They need to fix that up. Really do. I'm sick and tired of it not being able to do that. What the heck is this? That's a drop pot. Oh, that's a drop. You can't use it though. I'm tempted. Can we stall it? There's literally no point. Okay, back to base. Really, really disappointed. Mostly in myself, but not remember, not trying to just check this if there's another place we could knock off one. But they disappear too fast anyway. I'm hoping they're going to fix that up, but it doesn't look like they're going to fix it up in a hurry. Which kind of disappoints me. Well, we're going to get some more loot and sell this stuff off. It really does kind of disappoint me, though, that they can... You get that and you just go, yep, nope, sorry. We're going to make you grind. Hello, there's no service station up here, is there? No, there wasn't. There was just loot. You've got nothing to knock off, so. I'll have the bin out here. There's a bin over there, a bin over there. I just loot this area, so. Just want one vehicle. So I can go out to space and shoot the asteroids up there. Be new. The game's getting new. I want to just keep looting and keep looking for vehicles and storing up stuff and working out what we need to do and try to build a road. We can try and build a road, so there's no big deal there. Oh, we've had some more salt stuff. We've just been grinding up. And what time is it? We could go... No, we'll go back this way. We're running simulator. I could possibly buy a vehicle, but... No, I can't afford to do that. I probably could buy one eventually, but it's just going to take ages. Yeah, we're going to have to do a lot more looting. It's going to take a lot of looting to get the vehicle I want to get to anyway. Yep, this lady here is busy again. They will disappear. I'm going to sell that wheel because that will disappear on me. Come around that way. Oh, now look at that. Oh. I'm over encumbered. Kidding me. Oh well. I'm going to flog all this stuff off this. Have a look at it, but you need to get speed up. We need to flog some stuff off. We're too full. You're just sitting there going, yeah. You're not gonna get me. I'll have a look, see if it's worthwhile, if it can be salvaged. Okay, let's have a look what we can flog off to you. I remember the selling the rocks to you. Flog the tire off, because that will just disappear now, my luck. Empty water bottles, we can flog those off. Bugger up the iron sheets we don't need at the moment. We don't need iron bars either at the moment. We've got 7 of those. I ain't give me 1 credit for it. Well, hang on to those, because somebody else will give me more credits for that instead of you. So it's pointless giving something to you then, if you're gonna give me 1 credit for it. There's nothing here I need to buy. Because we can't get a vehicle, so... Well, there's a tech dude here, but okay, where was that? Let's see if that vehicle's just been set there in the gate. So, okay, guess what? We're going to put that there just to tempt you. And you're not going to be able to get to it. Cash wise. Okay, we're going to spend tonight just grinding away later tonight to get to that other space station. That's all I can do. I'm going to go up the street soon and check the post, see if this one here I can salvage or whatever. Nada. See, it was just tempting me. Guess what? You can remove it at the end of the game, but we're going to screw you over. God damn it, game. What am I doing? Just get iron next to want to go to the place, because I don't need any of these at the moment. Because I've got enough to knock off even a big ship if I wanted to, but yeah. What I'll do is work out exactly what I need to make. I just knew that was too tempting to be true. So I think I knocked off the only vehicle in the game that was somebody owned and that I can't get to. I can't use until they fix it. Oh, I've got everything I need but one thing. Vehicles. That sucks. Okay, first of all, let's put away what we don't need on us. Okay, you can go into there. Actually, sulfur we want to hang on to. You got crystals, so you go there. The wood's in here too. Fuel's in this one as well. That's in this one. It's uranium, which we're going to take. When we do eventually go up north, we'll take that up with us. This one. We can make some of those bullets though now. So, we're going to need you out. I'm going to need you out. Leave the power cells there because we've got... keep 5 on us, we never know. Not quite sure if we need those, but we'll leave them there. Oh, that's where we go. Is that for this one? Sulfur ore, uranium ore. I think the uranium ore goes to the other one. Oh yeah, now it's going to here. That goes into there, and we took the campfire out, didn't we? Right up. Okay. Was it in here? I put the uranium ore. Yeah, uranium ore there. We need to. That needs to go up to the top. Okay, can we make it? I make that. I have to go up top to make that, don't we? Can we make it here? Try to think if we could make it. We need to take that up. Yep. Okay, let's get rid of it. Okay, so we've got like this. Oh, that looks cool, glow there, but I prefer that. I've got three lighters now. Yay! That can go to there. I'm gonna put that black thing away there. That goes into there somewhere. Now, we need to make that up. Just make that much. We could make it into other things, like, can be useful for these, I think. Rather think about that, okay. But now I've got to figure out how to build my spaceship. What I'll do is I'll make, we've got 24 bucks. Make some more sniper bullets. But honestly, I'll probably take the sniper off me. Because it's really just too bulky. And I might just have the SMN and the shotgun. And it's also too blurry as well. If you know what I mean. Come on. That's doing that. I need to go to the toilet. We'll be back. cancel that one. Okay, alright, we've got enough there anyway, I think. We could make more, but we're going to hold off that in a second. We want to make some FNG rounds. Multi-targeted. Make two of those. Okay, now next thing. I'm gonna get the SMG, we'll swap the guns out. Okay, so we've got our engine. That's the, where's the system? Where did the sniper bullets go to? Oh, they're there. Unpack one of those, so we've got that for that. Now we'll keep... Nothing else needs to go into... Oh, their bullets can go into there. So what I want to try to make... Actually, say number 5. Oh, nice. Oh, doesn't like that. Okay, so we'll just go, we've got an SMG going. You go back into there. You go back into that. We'll work this out as we need to. You go back into there. You go back into there. Even though you're for real. That's okay. And you can just sit in there temporarily. Okay, so we've got our bullets. Okay, we'll figure that out. What do we need to do? Okay, now we were building our machine parts. This is what we need to build. So we need to build that. So we need 12 iron, 8 of those and 12 plastics. We'll go for this one first, which is 16 iron sheets, 12 iron brackets, and 6 plastics. Let's have a look at the plastics first. We've got 3 plastics, so it's kind of, we can't do that. So we can't build that even. How much cash do we have? We can go get a ferry. But how much are we going to need here, though? Okay. You're going to have to put a booster drive in there, which requires a booster drive shell. I think we've got a booster drive shell, haven't we? We did have a booster drive shell. It's vanished again. We've got a turbo, we've got that, and we've got a light. Oh, you did booster drive shell, we've got that. So we don't need to worry about that. So let's buy the basic parts. Okay, there's a tab here. Instead of going into there, let's concentrate on the vehicle, what we need to build. So this is a different vehicle. Okay, so you're going to need
Oh, you need all those stuff to go to there. So you need the cockpit. Okay, I'm gonna write this down so I can just hunt it down. I can buy it that way. Then I don't have to go research it all the time. Where's a bit of paper? So that way there I can just... Okay, so we had... Electrical components, we need four. Don't worry about that. We can make up those, can't we now? Do we have the material to make them up or not? Okay, so we need electrical components. Four circuit boards. And so that's for the spinner. The spinner frame. We need 12 plastics. Eighteen plastics there. And components. We need a circuit board. We can make that now. And we need electrical components. We could possibly make that now. Going back into the vehicle. We can make these two items now. The copper, we're gonna be the pain in the ass though. And we need copper to make. Oh, we need six copper just to do that too. So we need six plus. Two, four, six, eight. We don't need this copper at the moment. Where'd it go? So I'm gonna make up more of these. We'll buy a lot more of those and make up more of that stuff. We need a ton of that stuff. And we've got those, we're gonna need a ton more of too, which we can make up as well. We've got two copper. which we can make up into, just create those straight away, and we'll grab we've got that. Crafting. No, we're not crafting water. We need this machine, don't we? I have more than that silicon. What the hell happened to the rest of that silicon? Did I use it all up? I got to buy those boards, and then we can make one of those. But we're gonna need a ton of plastics to make the other stuff. We're gonna handle it. Okay, it's just, how do we lose? Put that back into there. I've got one plastic left. So We're gonna need tons of those. We have to buy, I might just buy them because we've got the money to buy them. Okay, on the vehicle though. So what can we craft up before we head off? Okay, so that there, we can't do nothing about that. We've got one of those, we've got one of those, so we're gonna build. So we've got 8 metal plates and 12 iron bars. We'll have a look at that. We have that, and we've got 12 iron bars, that's fine. So we've got that and that. So we need 16 sheets, 12 of those. We need 20 of those, just to make that up. 20 of those. What have we got? Which one do we need to make them? Ah, we need 20 of those. That's iron sheets and 16 and iron. That's, I'm really hopeless, aren't I? Iron sheets, we've got that, we've got that. And we need, was it 20 of those ones? Or 20 of that, yeah, 20. Metal bracket, was it not? Oh, metal brackets? Okay, so how do we make up metal brackets again? Takes that, and we've got, we'll just take some of this out. And light the furnace. We don't need to make that many. This is like 20. Go to there, 20. Just gonna make sure we've got a vehicle. So that will kind of take care of that. 12 iron. Okay, so they can go to there. We've got 16 iron bars. Oh, I'm gonna shoot off anyway. We've got iron sheets, 16. We're looking for iron sheets. Yeah, we've got that there. We can make some more iron sheets up though while we're here. Takes, okay, so I'll take some of those out. Let's just make up an extra 4. Don't need to go overboard, but we'll just make sure we've got extras. So that's the iron sheets part taken care of. We just need plastics. That's what we're gonna do tonight. Eventually we come back on. Oh my god. Wasn't paying attention to my hunger. Okay, And have a drink of water. And we'll have some eggs. Okay, that takes. I'm gonna go for a quick nap. Next is. That looks. Actually, that doesn't look too bad. I like how he just lies in the part of the bed. They just lie in the whole thing. Like, yep. Now we've got that crafting vehicle. So we've got is it iron bar. We've got have a look at the iron sheet, iron bar. What's it? And which iron bars do we have? Well, we've got plenty of iron bars. Okay, so that's all that taken care of. But this one, these parts, it's just the plastics we've got to get tonight. So we need to get 6 plastics for that. So 18 plastics we need. Fucking hell of a lot. To make this, we've got one of those. We've got one of those. So we need a lot of copper. I might just buy the copper at Thornton and buy the 4 circuit boards. And buy the 3 of those things, because those things there and the circuit boards are going to cost the. Well, that's okay. We've got no butter or silicon. Those. Let's see how much silicon we get. That there. Unless we get a lot more plasma, then of course we're going to need to buy more of that. So let's go back down to here. To build those, we can get. Probably want to buy 4 of those and get those 3 and 6 of those. That's all we need for that. Because we've got. Okay, we'll get a character set up ready for tonight when we come back on. We'll take the salt with us. Whatever we don't use, we're going to flog off. The silicon, we've got 1. We can't use it at the moment till we get back here. Take those with us. That there we can use, we can bring that down. So we've got a booster drive shell, which we're going to put the booster drive into. We've got most of everything else we need. Okay, we'll take you. And gunpowder. Okay, so we've got 1, 2 of those things. And the copper. There was the copper ore. Bloody heck, it was right up. What's this? There's my top hat and boots. Damn it, game. We can do that later, the copper ore anyway. So we hang on to that. Not gonna worry about that tonight. So that's what we can take out of here tonight to try to make these things. Okay, so that's set up perfectly. Is there anything in here we need? I got 1 more oil there, which is. Okay, so take that out and let's go into our other container. Nothing else we want to take out of here, because we're going to need all of that, I think. And we've got to get some more soups. Oh, we've got to make some more fungi soups up, don't we? Oh well, we're gonna have to shoot off. We still have no, we'll do that tonight. I'll remember that. 10 power cores. We'll hang on to that 10 there. Put the water there. Okay. Zandam, I don't know where he came from. Anyway, we've got the character set up ready for tonight. We'll go there and try to make. Trying to reply to that. Cool. Now we're gonna head off anyway. So my name's Commander Black Star Lord at your service, signing off. Thank you again for watching my videos, and all comments are welcome.